Michal, a capoeirista from Poland, has been practicing capoeira for 11 years. He has the seventh belt, the Verde Amarillo. Michal is known as Instructor Barril. He's taught capoeira in Poland, but decided to stay in Vancouver along with his fiance in the summer of 2010.
Eu sou a pessoa que começou todo o trabalho com o grupo lá na Polônia. E agora eu tenho mais três alunos que dão aula lá na Polônia. E nosso grupo tem mais que 300 alunos lá na toda a Polônia. O capoeira was fascinating about the acrobatics and kicking. And later I just found out about the music. But like many people start, they start for acrobatic. I did the same. But after this, I just realized that there's something more than acrobatic. And I start to learn music, I start to learn language, I start to learn dances. So now in Poland, where I came from, I teach there. So we're doing pretty much the same work like we have here in Vancouver. So we also teach dances, we also teach capoeira, we also teach the MMA, we also teach the music, so we teach Brazilian culture. When I started capoeira, I was really fat and round, and when I tried to do some movements, acrobatic movements, I always fell down and rolled like a barrel. So that's why my name is Barril, it means barrel. When I started capoeira, it's changed my life completely. Because I start traveling around the world. So I've been in Canada, United States, Brazil. I went in whole Europe, like France, England, Germany, Ukraine, Russia, Czech Republic, Turkey. I was always there, where my master is going, Mestre Barrão. So I try to follow him. And capoeira brings so many things in my life, changed so many things. Like, I lost some things, but I gained so much more. So one of those things is my fiance. I met my fiance on a capoeira, and we were living like so much close to each other, but we didn't realize that we were there. But in capoeira we met, and now she's training too with me. Yeah, capoeira is like a way of life. It's a different way of life. You can be like a doctor, you can be manager, or you can be like capoeirista. Being capoeirista means like traveling, means always searching for the true meaning of capoeira. So it's always like going to the other countries, try to learn the languages, and try to know other people, play with them, and teach them, and learn from them too. So. Yeah, capoeira is, I think it's a way of life. So I wanted to be closer to the roots of our group, because our group started here in Vancouver. Mestre Barrão came here. So, like, actually, the roots of our group is here. The Professor Barrãozhino, his son, he's very good capoeirista, he's my teacher also. So he's here, and I came here for 2 months to train with him every day, to try to get as much as I can from him. Music, language, because we always speak Portuguese to each other. And I try to always maintain my capoeira, make it on a, get it on a higher level. And I'm here so just for training. Because when you teach, you don't have a choice. You teach or you train yourself. So when I teach all the year, then I have vacation 2 months, so I come here to train by myself.